Another tribute today is to Tom Davis, 59. He was a writer on SNL, an actor, and he died yesterday. Just all this death is really getting to me, especially the shooting in Colorado. Too much. It's too much right now. And again, my thoughts are with Tom Davis, his family and friends and everything. 59 is really young. I don't even know how he died, but it doesn't matter because he was young and it's sad. And I hope it was painless. The whole Colorado shooting has really gotten to me. So, I'm going to go and